had a family that always harped on education first. And, you know, I just know after practices, you need to make time to go to school. And after school, you need to make time to study, because it takes more than just going to class if you want to do well in the class. So I brought my old high school football workout shirt here. It'll probably reach my belly button now if I wear it, but I guess it was just one of those things I felt like I needed to bring up here with me. I certainly would not be at Oregon State if I was not offered a scholarship. I'd probably be, you know, back at home at a junior college trying to continue to play football. It's a blessing. It's truly a blessing.